Well, strangely enough, this island used to be British until 1890, when we swapped it with the Germans for Zanzibar.
Yeah, yeah.